一幅充满魔幻色彩的拼图，一个古老而又神秘的传说。 山猫和吉米，古力和新客，一对好伙伴，两个捣蛋鬼，为了收集拼图，实现最终愿望而你争我夺，魔幻拼图，精彩不停步。
Mr. Wizard, are you home? Mr. Wizard?
State your business.
Can you make my mouth bigger? I want to be like Big Mouth Hero. Please.
Mom?
Now begin.
Sam, if you let me copy your test paper, I'll treat you to ice cream, Jimbo.
How come you didn't offer the teacher any ice cream?
Be honest, did you do that on purpose?
Private note, why did you have to read it out so loud? What's your problem?
Let go of me! or else you'll be sorry.
You'll be the one who's sorry.
Do you want to fight?
Be careful, you dummy!
Jimbo, you've been bit. Maybe you should get a rabies shot.
He thinks he's the Big Mouth hero. Wait and see. Sam's going to pay for this. Sam, you've got a pretty big mouth. I'll give you plenty to eat.
For this year's big eating competition, someone has already volunteered to represent our class.
Oh, what a big appetite.
Sam is the one who volunteered. Everyone wish him luck.
Huh? But teacher, I didn't,
Hey, way to go, Sam!
Jimbo!
Sam, what are you trying to do?
Well, my mouth is big enough. I just need to get my stomach bigger. And I'll win this competition for sure.
Do you have to do this?
Uh-huh. Jimbo is trying to embarrass me by signing me up. But I won't give him the satisfaction.
Oh, what a pickle.
Is everyone ready?
Yeah! Yeah!
Well then, let the Forest Big Eater competition begin! Let's go! The contestants are eating like vacuums. They're simply inhaling those bugs. As the competition heats up, we're heading into the make it or break it part of the contest.
Give me another plate, please.
Ah, this contestant looks awfully confident asking for another plate.
I can't eat anymore.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Contestants 2 and 4 have given up. It's down to contestants 1 and 3. But there can only be one winner. Oh my, contestant number 1 is in pain.
I can't take another one.
Contestant number 1 has given up!
Give me another plate!
Sam pulls an upset victory and is our new Forest Big Eater champion!
I can't believe he won!
He gets the spotlight again.
If I had known, I would never have signed him up.
As winner of the eating championship, Sam will receive a month's worth of buns!
Jimbo, scratch!
Oh. Hey, it's Kimmy!
Are you guys gonna go play soccer?
None of your business. We're not friends right now.
Yeah. I thought you were Big Shot now. You wouldn't have time to play with us.
Sam, what's the matter?
I don't want it to be like this! I want to play soccer!
I need a plan to help them make up. I wonder how they will react.
Oh no!
Kimmy,
I'll
save you!
I have to save her!
I hope they can settle things.
Jimbo!
Hey!
Ah! Kimmy,
are you okay? All right? The letter said you needed me to save you.
I asked you both to come here so you could make up.
Huh? I don't want to be friends with this little goody-two-shoes.
Hey, do you have any idea how much my stomach hurts now? It feels like I'm gonna really explode!
Huh, well that was because you sold me out and then bit me.
I didn't mean to, Jimbo.
Jimbo, Sam didn't mean to do it. He ate Mr. Wizard's Big Mouth candy.
Big Mouth candy?
I'm going to find Mr. Wizard and have him undo it.
Sam!
Jimbo!
Well, I felt bad for you, so I guess I'll come along. So tell me about the Big Mouth candy. Is it really magical? What does it taste like?
This is great!
All right! We can play soccer again!
Stop yelling, Big Mouth Sam!
Yeah!
Those two!
幸福的笑。